Emma, it's Dylan. Listen, there's a strange glowing fog blanketing the city, and parts of town have just disappeared. I can't find Grace anywhere. I have a bad feeling about this. Thank goodness you're here. I don't know what's going on. I came home from a business trip to find parts of town had simply vanished. Grace wasn't home, but she left me a note saying she'd gone to her father's, which is fine, but there's no one at his place, and I can't even get in.
That's strange. It looks like Grace is in her father's house, but why won't she let us in?
Get here. This must be some kind of illusion.
She's in the backyard! We have to help her!
Long ago, a demon who stole people's hopes was imprisoned on a deserted island. Inhabited the island, the more he affected it, till the island became like a living thing. Away from the people whose hopes he fed upon, the demon began to shrink in power, until one day...
It's like a bad dream. I've got to get out of here and help the others before I fall under the spell myself. This can't be right. The ship? Again?
There's no way out. It's all pointless.
One day, the captain of a cargo ship tried to save his vessel in an unexpected storm. He woke the next morning on a strange island, all alone. His attempts to leave the island failed. But one day, he heard a voice.
What happened? How did I get here? We've got to get away from that cursed ship.
Do you remember what happened here? And how you got to this ship?
When I got home, I couldn't figure out how to destroy the compass. I was researching it, and the compass went missing. I think someone opened it, releasing its evil once again. Here's the key to my safe, where I stored the compass and my research. I was in the middle of deciphering my findings. Maybe you can finish the work.
While you're looking for a way to destroy the compass, we'll find Grace.
Thank you.
A voice told the captain he'd be able to leave the island if he agreed to lure people here. It told him to build a machine and charge the compass, which would lead him home. The captain used the compass to return home. There he tried to destroy it, but no matter what he tried, it remained intact. So he sealed it in a case.
Only the symbol of hope will destroy the demon, but the symbol's hidden on an island somewhere. This is it! A map of the island where I'll find the symbol of hope. Not this island again. But I can't let that distract me. I've got to find the symbol of hope.
Makes you think you can stop me? I've been in prison far too long to let you get in my way.
Thank you. I get here? The last thing I remember is my father's compass and a strange voice.
You were possessed by the demon jailed here on this island. But it can't hurt you or anyone else ever again.
Thank you, Emma. At last, my family is free from that cursed compass. We're safe now.